Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday met Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak. Malaysian Prime Minister told Modi that he wanted Indian companies to look at opportunities in Malaysia. Prime Minister Modi told Malaysian counterpart that he was giving a lot of emphasis to make in India and wants to invite Malaysian companies to come to India. Prime Minister Modi is in Myanmar to attend 12th ASEAN India Summit.